I don't want to hear nothing for the rest of the night. You understand what I'm saying? Listen, this is a very special evening. I'm going to tell you why. I busted out this fucking fantastic hair gel tonight just for you guys. You know what I'm saying? You see this shit right here? You see what's going on up here? This motherfucker is harder than any guy, Des Moines guy's cock out there right now. I promise you that. I got all these girls. I will fucking go through a goddamn fucking tornado in the middle of Iowa and this shit will still look exactly like this. You know what I mean? Woo! So, please, one time, give it up for my fucking hair gel. Thank you. I appreciate it. It's really not what I had to say to you guys. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. We have been gone for a little while, but we left you guys for a reason. Actually, it's been quite a while since we've been here, hasn't it? It's been about 7 or 8 fucking years. That's what we heard. Holy shit. What the fuck have we been doing, man? This looks like where the real fucking party is here in America. I don't know what the fuck happened. But I'm glad we're back. Thank you for having us. We have a brand new record out called When Legends Rise. We hope some of you guys have been able to get that. That's why we had to go away for a little while. We had to put out a new fucking record. How'd the guys in Chinatown do for you tonight? You like that shit? Those crazy kids, they're so fucking good, goddammit! That Brett guy, he can really sing a tune at a concert, can he? Well, if you guys haven't heard yet, we're about to put out a new single. You paying attention over there? That's the only one. Oh, okay, I don't know. Oh, should we go? Yeah, let's do this one. Song called Unforgettable. If you haven't heard it yet, go like this. Tell your radio station. Hey!